going on, standing up in traffic on 95. Something bad happened. Let's see what happened here. Somebody went direct. I don't know before the traffic picks back up. What's holding up your traffic on I-9?